back once again, boys and girls, MCL, and tonight I probably will go through a whole box of Kleenexes, cleaning out the nostril holes. We are near Fountain City, Wisconsin, cheese capital of the country. This track is Mississippi Thunder, first time I've ever been here. A lot of cars, this is the last race of the year. They just did their hot laps, and a lot of cars here, a lot of these mini mods, I guess what they're calling it. This is my fourth video of doing a dirt track race. So go ahead and check those out. I'll throw down like the thumbnails down here, Chateau, Deer Creek, one in Illinois. So go ahead and check those out. And let's get at it. We're gonna head on into the pits again, and we found this nice young man to talk to us. Let's see what he has to say.
No, that looked like a pretty tight fit. You're not a very big guy.
No, not really.
How long you been racing?
10 years next year.
10? How old are you?
14.
So what'd you start in?
Go-kart.
Go-kart, huh? So did you do those mini mods after that?
Nope.
You went straight to this?
Yep.
Really? How's your year been going?
Really good. We're national point leader and 16 wins on the year so far.
Nice.
Going for back-to-back national titles.
So the only advice I have for you is don't crack this up on the last race, okay? Last race of the year. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
So after giving out my expert advice to that nice young man, we're going to walk through the pits a little bit more and check out some more of these dust makers, and then we'll hit another race.
Going down
good,
here.
How are you doing?
Not bad. Changing them up, huh?
Getting set up.
This must not be your local track.
No, it is.
Yeah. It is,
we
huh?
We changed from heat to feature. We run a little bit different of a gear.
Cool. Good luck to you.
Cheers. Thank you.
walking through the pits. And now that it's quiet, I'd like to tell you a little bit about OnTrend. What is that, you're wondering? Well, that's where I get shirts, and that's where you should get shirts. There's no extra charge for multiple colors, so there's that. Have at it. No minimum or maximum quantity, so you can get one of your sweet dirt track car. Or I would suggest go ahead and get like 1,000, you know, of your car. Give them all out to your friends. Christmas presents. There you go. And of course, they have high quality embroidery printing. Put on a hat, put on a sweatshirt, put on whatever you want. It doesn't matter. Go for it. Here's what the link looks like. And again, it's going to be in the description. It's OnTrend. Yeah, I'd recommend you check them out. running a Ford motor in that?
Yeah.
You are,
he's the driver.
You're the driver, huh? How's that been working out for you?
It was last year's track champion here.
Really?
You know?
This is the first time I've ever been here.
Oh, okay.
How's the specs on that? Like?
So it's the same. It's a limited late model. It's a USRA late model. It's not a full-blown, like...
Okay.
It's a late model dumbed down is what it pretty much is.
You got to still stay within that cubic inch. Right, there's no
compression, yeah. You know, specs.
So have you ever seen that done where they think somebody's cheating and they do the compression? Yeah.
Yep.
You have seen that, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Brad Wade, Jason McFadden, Lance Hofer, Derek Nelson, Dyson Krause, Cade Nelson, Ryan Olson. Do you come to the scale for redraw? Thank you. Thank you.
guy's up in the air doing a little work. kinds of little guys along here. Looking rig. I like the color combo, the green and the blue. Tom's Bar. Jack stands on the roof. Alright. Got another little guy over here. Another little guy. good. Is this the heat? Is he going off to the first heat?
Okay. Yep.
So for those of you that forgot about OnChain I mentioned earlier, here's a little friendly reminder. And again, here's the link. It's down in the description. All your apparel needs, check it out. How's it going, man?
Good, how are you?
How long have you been racing?
Street stocks.
Yeah. Oh, you moved up this one. How you been doing?
14 races. I think we got 10 top fives and a win.
Yeah.
So.
Nice.
Yeah.
You don't crack this up in the last race though, okay?
No.
You don't want to do that.
We've never been down here. So
we'll What's that?
We've never been down here, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah, this is the first time I've ever been on this track too, so good luck to you.
Yeah.
Got all kinds of people hard at work here, making sure it's ready to go for the feature. Here. Seems like something's wrong. Probably just some adjustments. More adjustments. Everybody's wrenching. This doesn't look good. That doesn't look good. You driving this?
Yes, sir.
How are you sitting in the feature?
Just redrew the number 5. Shredded a water pump and power steering belt as soon as we pulled off the track. So.
When you pulled off the track, it happened. No,
yeah,
really.
So thank God for that.
Yeah. Do you think they're gonna get it taken care of over here?
Yeah, we'll have it ready. We got some spare belts. They're not new, but they should do the trick. And
We'll how long's the feature? 20 laps?
I think so. 20,
is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
What's he doing down here?
Scraping mud.
Oh, is that it? I didn't know if he was adjusting or what.
No, clean her up, and then we'll do some fine adjustments here in a little bit.
Cool.
We'll see how it goes.
I'm gonna keep an eye on you.
I appreciate it.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
How's it going, gentlemen?
What's that?
How's it going?
Could be better.
Could be better. No, not one of those nights. You didn't blow up that Ford, did you?
No, got smashed.
Did you? So how are you sitting in the future? Where are you at?
I think we start 17th tonight.
No. You'll cut right through it though with that Cleveland, right? Good luck to you.
Quit watering it, baby.
Yeah, good luck.
Day by day, that's all you can do.
What's that?
You just go day by day.
Yeah, you win some, you lose some. Thank you. tires on this guy here, I think.
Modified drivers, I need the top eight and passing points to come.
Everybody's working for the feature. Look at this setup. Look at that guy.